Hello guys and welcome back to another Vlogmas. Today I'm going to pack for my holiday trip. We are going to my in-laws. We are also going to prepare our home and do a little bit grocery shopping and wash a little bit so it feels nice to come home again. That's basically what we are going to do today. Earlier today I have filmed some videos for you guys. I have filmed what I got for Christmas, so be sure to subscribe to my channel if you haven't done that already, because there are many exciting things that you will see there. It is going to go live tomorrow when you are seeing this, so be sure to subscribe if you haven't done that already. If you're new to my channel, my name is Marlene and I do videos and vlogs about luxury fashion, handbags and shoes, so if that's something you like, please consider subscribing to my channel and click the notification bell so you don't miss any of my videos. I have opened up most of my Christmas presents now because I had to do the what I got for Christmas video, but also we are leaving for Oslo, so I didn't want to take all the things with me, especially not the boxes, because that will be quite a hassle because we are going to fly down there. We are not going to drive because I don't want to drive. It is so boring to drive and it is winter, so the roads aren't the best. And we are also going to be there only for a couple of days and celebrating rest of the holidays here at home. And I'm looking very forward to that because I really enjoy just being home, and I also bought some things that makes the holidays very cozy here at home. And yeah, that's basically it for today. I'm going to show you guys what I am going to pack with me, and we are also going to Hermes, and hopefully my essay have something for me there, but I don't have any hopes for that because last time I was there I scored a bag. So I'm not meaning that I want another bag, and there are some couple of things that I really want to buy myself. For example, the Kelly belt or some of the tableware or a pillow, everything like that I haven't checked off my list yet. But I really enjoy just popping by him and talk to him whenever I'm in Oslo. And hopefully my Dior essay have gotten the Christmas packaging so I can have the Christmas packaging for my new Dior bag. Let's go and pack. From Oslo, today we are going to the city and just going to shop a little bit, I think, and buy some Christmas presents. So that's what we are going to do today. Let's come shopping with me.
Making our Christmas memories. I've been working so much lately. I can barely find the time to sleep. Yeah, I spend my time running around, keeping people pleased. But this is my favorite holiday. It's a chance to start over new. Cause I missed you so, I'm letting go of everything but you. These are the good times with you. Baby, this year it's just gonna be you and me. Hang by the fire and chill. Isn't this how it's supposed to be? Making our Christmas memories. Oh, and I've been longing to hold you close. Forget about everyone else. Isn't this how it's supposed to be? Making our Christmas memories. Memories. I've been wrapping presents for you. I've been hanging marbles in the tree. tree, and I lit my house with Christmas lights, so you should come back home to me. And when we wake up in the morning, I'm gonna play those carols that you love. We'll be singing all the melodies until the sun comes up. These are the good times with you, baby. This year it's just gonna be you and me. Hang by the fire and chill. Isn't this how it's supposed to be? Making our Christmas memories. Oh, and I've been longing to hold you close. Forget about everyone else. Isn't this how it's supposed to be? Making our Christmas memories. It's gonna be you and me.
Thank you.
Hello guys, sorry that I have been so bad at talking to you guys during this Vlogmas episode, but today I was thinking that we are going to catch up a little bit. It's been a few days since we last talked, so today we are going to go over my purchases from Oslo. I'm still in Oslo because we are going to celebrate Christmas here, but yeah, I was thinking that we are going to take a look at some of my purchases. Some of them are not here yet, and the reason for that is because I ordered something from my essay at Hermes through the Hermes website. So I will get that in the mail later and I will show it to you guys. But let's move on to the things that I actually have here. And the first thing we are going to start with is from Dior, and this is something that I didn't actually buy myself, but this is a gift from my lovely Dior essay. Firstly, there was two letters there, one for my boyfriend and one for me. And let's open up this one for me. So this is a Christmas and New Year's card where it says, wishes you a very happy new year. And yeah, it is in the Christmas design. It is very beautiful. So yeah, I'm very happy about that. And let's move on to the other card I got, or my boyfriend got. So here is the front, and here it says the same, wishes you a very happy new year. So that was very thoughtful, and yeah. And the next thing I got from her is something that I actually don't have, and it is a tote bag. And this is the Cruise Collection tote bag from the Sevilla show. This is very beautiful, and on this side you can see the Christmas packaging design, which is the cruise design. And on this side it says Cruise 2023 and Christian Dior and Sevilla. So yeah, I really appreciate this tote bag, and I plan to use it a lot in the summer. So I'm so happy that she gave me this one for Christmas. And yeah, I didn't buy anything from Dior this time, but I got to see a Lady Dior in Himalaya croc, and also a saddlebag in Himalaya as well. And I fell so in love with the Himalaya Lady Dior. The one that I tried on was in small, but the one that I think I'm going to get when I'm getting it is in mini. But it was very nice to take a look at it and to see the bag in real life. I have only seen it on social media and such. So that gave me a very good picture of what the bag will look like on me. So that was very helpful. And I also got to try on a black shiny crocodile Lady Dior in the small size again. I thought that was beautiful as well. And we also got to play a little bit with the customization program that Dior has. And so that was very fun. I think my dream bag from there is going to be a Lady Dior in the mini size in Himalaya croc. And maybe with Pave on the handles and also on the hardware. I don't know if I want it on the charms, but I'm going to think about it, and maybe in the future I will order a customization order on a Himalaya croc from Dior. So that was Dior. We also popped by Hermes. We also bought something from there. Yesterday we bought something that is very exciting, because it isn't for me, but it is for you guys. So if you haven't subscribed to my channel yet, be sure to do so, because it is going to be a giveaway, and it is going to be very exciting, and it's going to be a very nice gift for you guys. So please consider doing so. And on Hermes we also bought a tray. This is the tray that's going to come in the mail in a few days now, so I don't have it here. But we also got some gifts from my essay, from Hermes as well. And now I think that I don't have to bake any gingerbread for Christmas because now I have a lot of gingerbread. But here are two of the gingerbreads that we got. I also got one from before when I was in Oslo at the Dior event. But I also got one yesterday, so now I have four, I think. But I'm going to show you the gingerbread because it isn't a normal gingerbread, but it is a gingerbread with an Hermes touch. So here you can see it is a horse. So it is very cute, and the gingerbread is very large, so I don't think I'm going to eat this, but it is quite cool. And I also forgot to mention that we also got some samples from Hermes. We got the new baby perfume, which I already have, so I plan to give that to my nieces and nephews, so they will try it out. So yeah, that was the things that I got from Hermes. And moving on to another favorite of mine, it is Dior Beauty. We both shopped there today and yesterday, so we can start with yesterday. In addition to this, we also bought some Christmas gifts. So we can start with the thing that I got for my mother-in-law, and this is the Dior Lip Glow. This is not the lip glow oil, but this one is a kind of like a lipstick, but this is in color 000, which is the white one, so it doesn't have color. So that was the thing that I bought for her. And we also bought some other things for her, and I got this one so I could pack her gift inside this one. And as usually, we got a Dior notebook. I think this one is the fourth that I have. And the next thing we bought is something that I really enjoy, and this is hand and body wash from the La Prairie collection, and this is in the scent Amber Nuit. This can be both used as a hand wash, but you can also use it as a shower gel, which my boyfriend is planning to do. And here you can see the soap. This one is very pretty and it looks very good in the shower, but also on the sink. So yeah, I really enjoy having this one in my home. The next thing we got is a cleanser, and this is from the Dior Prestige collection, and this is the Lamos. So let's open that one as well. So here is the cleanser. This is a makeup and face cleanser. So I have gotten a few sample sizes of this one, and I have to say that I really enjoyed using them because the skin gets very nice when I'm using it. It doesn't feel tight or anything like that, but it feels clean. So I had to get a full size. So here it is. And the next thing I got is something that I said to you guys that I actually needed. If you watched the Dior Beauty video, which I recently uploaded, and this is the Hydra Life, and this is the Fresh Sorbet Water Mist. And as you saw in that video, it was almost empty, so I had to get another one. So this is a complete lifesaver. I use this every morning and night before I apply my skincare, and this one is just a perfect mist. And I also use this one quite often in the summertime when I just want to get hydrated when I'm sunbathing and something like that. So yeah, I really love it, and I needed another bottle, so therefore I went and bought it. And the next things we got is freebies. So we got the Lamos. This is the sample size that I have gotten a couple of times, and this is the same as this one, as the cleanser. This one is 5 grams, so it is quite a decent size, and I really love using this when I'm out traveling just for some days. So this comes very handy in. And the next thing we got from Dior Prestige is the eye cream. And here is that one. This is 3 milliliters, which is a decent size to be an eye cream. So that was very generous of her. But the things that I'm most excited to try out is the Lord B. And this is the premium line from Dior. And I got the La Creme Rich, and I also got the serum. And so let's take a look at that. So here is the serum, and here is the cream. So I'm very excited to try that out. I tried it on my hand when I was in the boutique, and it felt very good. So I am thinking about buying that line because I really like the texture, but I have to try it out on my skin before I buy it because it is quite expensive. So I don't want to buy anything that will end up in the trash. So yeah, that was the things that I got yesterday. And let's move on to the things that I got today. And this is the Forever Natural Bronze from Dior, and this is my favorite bronzer. And you also saw this one probably if you watched the Dior Beauty video. And this is the perfect bronzer. I really love it. It gives that perfect color on my cheeks. You can see I have it on now. I applied it on earlier today, but it's still showing. That's good because it lasts throughout the day. And here you can see the bronzer. I will do a swatch for you. So here is the color. It isn't that strong, but it is a perfect color for me. And so yeah, that was the bronzer. And the next thing we got is something that I have actually wanted for a long time now, but they didn't have it in stock every time I was in the store. And here it is. It isn't something beauty related, but it is something home related. And here is a snuffler for the candles. So you don't have to blow them out, you can just place this one on the candle. And here are the details. Here it says CD, and here is the details here. And so yeah, I'm very happy about that because now I finally have something that I can blow out my candles with. And this is a very stylish element to add into your home. So I'm very happy about that. And today we also got some samples, and today we also got the Lore GV serum, two actually today, and we also got two of the cream, the rich cream. Today we also got the advanced serum from Dior Prestige that I use every day, so this one is also very handy to have. So yeah, and that was it for this mini haul. Today it is the 23rd of December, so we are going to the cabin, and I'm going to take you guys with me to the cabin. I don't know if I'm able to talk that much to you guys when I'm in the cabin because it is going to be a lot of people there, but I will try my best to talk to you guys. And tomorrow it is Christmas. It is the day that we in Norway are celebrating Christmas. I know many of you guys celebrate the 25th and open the gifts then. But here we open the gifts at the 24th in the evening. So that is basically it for this haul. I'm so excited to take you guys with me to the cabin because it is going to be very beautiful there. And I really enjoyed the time on the cabin because we are going to bathe in the jacuzzi. So I'm looking very forward to that. And today we are just going to take it easy because we started the day at the Christmas market. It was very joyful and it kind of gave me a Christmas spirit, but not that much. Unfortunately, I was hoping that it would have gave me some more Christmas spirit, but I haven't gotten so much Christmas spirit, but hopefully I will get it in time. But yeah, so yeah, let's go to the cabin. Murat Yana.